Oh, man. God. This sucks.
All right, now, real talk. I like the Zubat spray.
Zubat spray is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. This Apom is actually hard.
Oh, yeah, it is. You're fighting Sky, too.
I'm fighting Sky.
He's got an Apom?
Yeah.
Last Sky.
Oh. I got an Apom and boobs.
Yeah.
You should be so lucky.
I'm sharing experience with all three Pokemon. That's great.
Yeah. Question. How strong is your Exekute right now? Like, what level is it?
15.
Can it do a cutback drop turn? You know from the silence what I did.
Now I need to know what he's doing on screen right now after that.
I will not change Pokemon. Hey, it's Ekans. How you doing, bro? You all good?
Okay, I'm back.
Hey, what's up? How you doing?
I'm doing all right. How you doing?
Good.
Good, good. I guess Slowpoke too. It's only $1 million. You want it? No.
Yeah, that's contraband around here. It's like a punch a nut. I can't believe it.
Like,
what is the problem with it? In hindsight, I thought you liked the show.
I do, but man, you're fucking pushing me.
I can't be pushing you. I'm not even touching you.
Okay.
Was that another one?
How in God's name did I remember the Punch-a-Nut?
I don't know. That's a good episode, too.
There's a lot of dumb references. I made like three of them under my breath and also said he smelled earlier, so I've been feeling pretty good.
You said I smelled?
I'm gonna subtitle that part. You were talking, I was just like saying things under my breath.
You fucking asshole.
He's like, hey, this is crazy. He smells. He didn't take showers.
Yeah, I do. That's it. That was it.
Did you win?
Yeah.
I'm about to... I've got two rockets to fight, and then I'm done with Slowpoke. Well.
Good. It's good. Good.
It's good.
It's very good.
Ember. Ember that Pidgey. Ember. 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 Bird's on fire! Ah!
I was so close to Totodile getting level 17, but I mean,
I do need to go to the Pokemart though. I forgot to get potions and stuff.
That's fucking far-fetched. Do you know what that means? Fampi's got a rival.
Do you think the Marts are gonna have more like random specialty stuff?
Maybe.
Yeah, because like I don't know if the charcoal was different. I didn't play Gen 2 much, you know.
No, it's not different. I remember that.
Yeah. It's like different stuff. What do you think? You think they're gonna have like repels early or something?
Alright, here we go, Faulkner.
Yeah, Kree, maybe they start selling early issues of Ray out. Who knows?
I don't even know how you're doing this.
Here's what happens. You watch an anime about 7 times over 7 years, and you slowly try to recall every dumb reference that only someone who really watched the show would notice. And that person also acts like JonTron on Tourette's when they get upset. And then you make a successful YouTube video.
Hate you.
Do you really?
No.
Of course.
Fampi just fucking destroyed Farfetch. Eat. Five.
Oh my god.
H2P2L. To the
best part is all of those jokes will mean nothing except for two people. And those two people think these videos are great.
I don't think any of these videos are great.
They're not even out yet.
Oh.
At least our videos will pretty much look the same since, you know, same recording setup.
Alright. Go Totodile. Take out going this Pidgeotto.
Sorry, Execute. I gotta switch you out for Fampi.
Ow. Oh my god, Water Gun is so horrible. Oh no, not Mudslap.
I'm glad I got high leveled Execute, because some of these are like level 7. I got a level 12.
So strong.
Oh my god.
A slow poke with his tail cut off. That's kind of morbid.
God damn it, so close. Just one more. Stupid Rattata.
And who are you? Just a grunt. With a level 19 coughing.
Is it shiny?
No, it's a grunt.
Oh.
No, your poison gas ain't gonna work on me.
I know I'm kind of abusing items at this point, but I don't really care.
Trust me, I abused items too, so don't...
Yeah, same here.
We're all in safe harbor of...
We're all even Stevens.
Oh, great. Fucking critical hit after he's a fucking...
Dibs on Lewis.
I don't even remember this
show. You cannot get on me for that. You made it.
I did. I got that max revive.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh, no.
There's no max revive for Norb.
I'll see you at the gym for a quick battle. Just to show you how strong I've become. I'll see you later, Gradina.
By the way, you just saw that?
Oh my god, that was a creepy happy face.
Yeah, told you. I think I'm about to have that creepy happy face battle.
Oh no.
Because I have saved the Slowpokes.
Got an X attack.
Hang in there.
I just realized I'm going to suck in this cave.
Oh my god.
Oh, he actually turns out he isn't at the gym right now. He might be after you do the gym.
Oh, no, shit. This is gonna suck.
I'm gonna lose again. Oh my god, critical hits everywhere. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose.
You have time. Calm down.
Don't worry, it's alright, you know.
Why is this happening to me?
Why is a regular gym trainer using a potion for a lady buff? Get some class, bitch.
Are you seriously in that gym?
Yeah, I'm fighting the lady buff. Yeah, you don't fight Zane at all here. He probably shows up afterward.
Come on,
your other rival. Okay, stop giving me lectures, Nurse Joy. I don't care. I know.
But you really must know to stop fucking losing with your Pokemon. We hope to see you again.
Oh, I wish Omelette knew something new at Grass Attack.
I swear Nurse Joy jinxes every Pokemon trainer. We hope to see you again. Well, the bad juju's here. In come the crits.
Now, if Water Gun didn't suck...
Yep.
Because Ember is way better than Water Gun.
I get it. You guys are Amy and May because you're Anna. You're fucking... You just anagrams of everything.
Come on, Leech Seed, take him out!
Why? No.
Ah, so close. Uproar, take him out.
Bree's gonna clean house soon.
That's actually maybe Totodile's gonna level up next level.
He's gonna level up next level? Awesome! Awesome!
Well, yeah, because Croconaw, it takes forever to get to Croconaw. Really does. And then they make it really easy to get the
Feraligatr. Did they change the water in this game? What's better?
They may have updated it.
They updated the grass, too.
Yeah.
I'm not surprised.
Water. Nice.
I'm gonna say that Aesir is also gonna level up when it levels up.
There we go. Totodile finally freaking grew to level 17. No, it didn't evolve.
Yeah, he evolves 18. At 18.
It's 18, dude.
Oh, I thought you knew that.
Is They don't really evolve in odd numbers. I'm trying to think of a Pokemon that does evolve in an odd number.
I don't think there are any.
Fuck it. I'm just gonna fight with Totodile. Fucking, I don't care.
Do it. Totodile. Do it to it.
Totodile.
Oh,
I can't believe you're having so much trouble.
Hey, everyone has some bad luck in the beginning.
Yeah.
He's gonna have a decently balanced team later. It's gonna be all fine. And now I'm fighting a level 19 Beedrill.
Hell yeah.
And, yeah, after I get over the initial shock of this.
and you train up your Pokemon.
And I get a Growlithe that'll actually help. And unlike Heart Gold, I would have had a Geodude right now.
Woo! Level 16 Omelette. I just wish you would actually learn something good.
Or if I had a Mareep. I'd have a Mareep right now, too.
Yep.
Oh, how did he see me?
Yeah, probably off screen in between sessions, I'll be picking up a Pokemon. Because I've been rolling with two.
Coughing?
The internet would very much like to see me with another one, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Instead of my level 22 Bayleaf and 23 Pidgeotto. You saved the Slowpoke? That's great, but my grown-up Pokemon are badass. Thank you, Bugcatcher Joe, and your Paris.
Bugcatcher Joe.
Grown-up Pokemon. You have one Paris, and that's it. Good job, you win. I give up.
I'm just gonna wreck shit in here with Omelette. I don't even care.
My grown-up Pokemon are pretty good, even though you just one-shot me. Fucking Big Dick Joe over here. Watch out.
Yeah, I realize that Hoot Hoot is gonna wreck Azalea.
Yep. So,
like, yeah, oh my I'm god, after on, this.
I'm relying this, on,
Have you started fighting Faulkner yet?
Whatchamacallit?
I'm fighting Faulkner right now.
Leader Bugsy wants to battle. I may end this run on a high note.
It's not a damn race!
I know it's not a race, but there isn't much I can do besides go. It'll slow down. With Whitney.
Oh, confusion? I'm a psychic type, you dumb.
Okay, Bugsy had a Metapod, now a Beedrill.
Wait for the Scyther.
Yeah, the Scyther's coming next. This Beedrill's level 20, though.
Oh my god! I'm not scared, but...
Were you sure? Haven't hit the Scyther.
I was a little frightened.
Haven't hit the Scyther.
I think in the original it was like... Not that
it
high.
It was like 16 or 17.
My Pidgeotto
that was Scyther.
My Pidgeotto loves to get poisoned by every fucking thing in the world, doesn't it? Yeah, it does.
Why does Omelette know uproar? Why do eggs know uproar?
Because it doesn't want to get scrambled. Yep, I called it. Level 22 Scyther.
Wow. I mean, I'll still be able to wreck him, but...
Use Pursuit. Fuck you.
Slowpoke down. Good job, Omelette.
This is ridiculous.
That's a Harry Potter spell.
What?
Ridiculous.
Oh.
My bird's dead. Alright, Lumbum. It's time for you to take out Scyther. It's very low, so go ahead. Do it.
Oh my god, come on, water gun hit! Oh no.
Don't.
Are there no Pokemon in here? I'm like getting into no fights.
There goes Totodile.
You're just extremely lucky, I guess. How does Tackle miss? Real talk. Oh, you. Oh, Poison Powder. You're gonna help me win this.
Slugma. Fire. Should probably trade out.
Alright, Ghidorah. Either you're gonna get mad level off of this, or you're gonna lose.
Come on, I'm rooting for you, honestly. Come on.
Yeah, same here.
Oh, God.
What?
Okay.
Realistic talk?
Either this next hit kills me or him.
Come on.
That's what it's come down to.
Oh!
Now I hope he loses.
Fuck you!
Did you lose?
Gaypora grew to level 16.
Now it's learning hypnosis!
And good job. And thus all is right with the world.